Namaste parents and children, welcome back to the Bells Montessori activity sessions. Today we are back with one of the exciting activity, that is binomial square. Yes, so what is this binomial square? Binomial square is the sensorial materials. Yes, see, in our childhood or when we are in the high school or college days, we have learned about the algebraic expression a plus b the whole square, but we have learned in an abstract way. But this is a concrete way of where the child will be awakened with this mathematical mind. Yes, so let's see the orientation. This is how the red square, the big one, should be the left hand side, and the blue one should be towards your right hand side. This is how the orientation should be. Now let us know what are the benefits of the child working with this binomial square. Here we are not actually looking at the child understanding the formulas or algebraic expressions or any other thing, but now the child's observer mind is very, very sensorial. So what we are looking at is the awakening of the mathematical mind in the child. That is what we are looking at. Once the child does lot of repetition with this activity, the awakening of the mathematical happens gradually. Then slowly the child will build up the predispositions to enjoy and understand the mathematics. So that is why in the Montessori, the language program and the arithmetic program, if you give a full cycle, the child gets a solid foundation for language and arithmetic program. Yes, so now let us see and know how to work with this material. So this is the material which we use in the Montessori, and this is the material, customized material, which we have given to you. One side you have a binomial square and the other side you have the trinomial square. Today we are only looking at the how to work with the binomial square. Now let us see with the actual material, and we also see how we have to do with the customized material as well. Yes, very gently you need to take out all the pieces, keep it in a mixed manner. Yes, now ask the child to kindly look around here and there, and then see whether any of the things have been out. No. Now let us see how to do without the lid. Is it looking exactly same which is on the lid? Yes. Good. Now let us look at our customized material, what we are given. Yes? Okay. You have to repeat the same activity on the base first. very gently. Ask the child to look around whether the yes, it is proper now. Yes. Now you have to construct the same structure without using the base. Yes. Keep it in a mixed up manner. Let's start now. Is it looking exactly as here? Yes. Allow the child to do this activity n number of times. Yes? Okay. Any of the Montessori material has to be given repeatedly to have its more and more advantages. Yes? And benefits towards the child. I request all the parents to send me a video and the photograph the child working with the binomial square. Yes. Namaste.